One sunny morning, John decided to go camping. He found a good place to put his tent. It was on a hill in the countryside. After a few hours, it started to rain. "Oh no! I forgot to bring some chocolate for a snack," he thought. "I'm cold, too, but the wood's too wet to make a fire. My clothes feel horrible already, and they're very dirty. The ground looks soft, very hard to lie on. I'll only stay and then I'll go home to my." But early the next morning, when he woke up, he couldn't believe it. There were no clouds in the sky, and everything looked lovely. There were lots of big red apples on the tree above the tent. He ate one for his breakfast. The world was very good.